We are the gatekeepers. Basically, we are first impressions of Nations Forward. When you meet someone at the door, that would be us.
I consider the ushers as being the people that kind of sets the tone, if you will.
We are the first point of contact oftentimes for those new members, for the visitors, and for the members of the church.
We help people with any of their needs that they have, and I think it's a very important ministry within Nations Forward.
If they're greeted friendly in an open and friendly manner, I think that just sets the tone for them to be a part of the worship service.
Each and every Sunday, we come prepared and ready to serve God and the people that walk through the door of the church.
I think I've grown spiritually by having more patience and being more willing to serve the church through being an usher.
We would obviously welcome anyone, whether the youth or whether they're middle-aged or whether they're elderly. We don't have any special criteria.
Anyone who's interested in joining the Nations Forward Ushers Ministry, contact me or email me at ljefferson@nationsforward.org.